Dementia is related to a group of symptoms that significantly affect memory, thinking, and language ability. These impairments interfere with everyday life, and the most common dementia is Alzheimer disease. However, Alzheimer does not mean dementia because there are other causes of dementia though. Dementia caused by brain damage and then interrupts the communication of information between the cells. Spinach. Leafy green vegetables including spinach have B9 and folate, which are linked to improved cognitive function and lower level of stress and depression, which could be main secondary effect of dementia and further limiting the sufferer's engagement with the whole world. Bananas. We all know that banana is rich in source of potassium, but not many of us knows that this mineral can boost the oxygenated blood flow to the human brain, thereby improving the memory, cognition, and concentration. Almonds. In general, nuts are one of the most concentrated source of antioxidant and minerals including folate, magnesium, omega-3 fatty acid, and vitamin B6. Take advantage of nuts to experience a solid boost of the other cognition-improving compounds. Kale. This is a rich source of both carotenoids and folates, lowering homocysteine level. Homocysteine has been linked directly with cognitive impairment. And so if there is anything that can combat that substance, it will be one of the greatest home remedies for dementia patient. Fish oil. Another home remedy you should try to prevent and treat dementia is fish oil. The omega-3 fatty acid in the oil will actively help to improve the brain damages and fixes the impairment. Coconut oil. Coconut oil actively stimulates the cell growth as well as healing process. By consuming coconut oil every day, you can make your cognitive system will work with the normal function.